Hello, what's up everybody? Today I'm going to take you through different stages in plants culture. So let's get started. The first stage is the media preparation. In this stage, we will make two different media, which are the media for multiplication stage and the media for rooting stage. Second stage is the media sterilization stage. In this stage, we will sterilize our media by using our autoclave at the 121 degrees Celsius and 1.5 psi for 15 minutes. And this is the third stage, which is the transferring stage or subculture. In this stage, we will transfer the plants from the aged media into the new one for different purposes, such as the rooting stage or shoot modification stage. So after we finish our transferring process, now we are going to take the plants, the TC plants that we just transferred to the new media, into the grow room where we can control the temperature, the light. Now you can see there are many different kind of jars, and each jar contains a different number of the plants. It's because they serve the different purposes. This one for the stock, and this one for the rooting stage, where we can sow them or nurse them. As you can see, one jar can contain one plant for the rooting stage, and one jar can contain many plants for modification stage. Talking about light, the light should be above 3000 lux per one shelf, and the temperature in the grow room should be about 22 to 25 degrees Celsius. So this is our TC plants.